You're not even real.
That's not fair.
You're a nobody.
I said don't call me that.
Why not? It's true, isn't it? Because if it wasn't, then you wouldn't understand. But if it is, then you... Why wouldn't you want to do something about it? I mean, don't you want to be somebody? An original body instead of a big nobody.
Like him.
Or her.
Or you.
I was saying.
You were saying.
You could finally be somebody. I could be somebody.
But you're fine as you are.
I am.
He is.
You are, don't listen to them.
But I'm just a big nobody. An unoriginal body.
Just another copy kitten face in the crowd. A carbon copy, cardboard cutout. Half-ass beat up, bubblegum throw up. Thumbs up, sat down, hit you down a loose town wall. Proud of carrying a sentimental hobo clown.
But you're still somebody to me.
To you.
To me.
And me.
But not me.
Or me.
Or me. And who do you think you really see?
Don't listen to him.
But just if you could be somebody, not just another nobody. Someone to look at and smile. You'll be a star high in the sky.
With your name on the dotted lines.
Every little letter, every little thing. Every little oh papa ace, alright.
For the first time in your sad little life. For the first time. My sad little life. Brenda? Where'd you go?
See? Told you she'd leave. They always do.
If I could just be somebody, an original body, then maybe someday she'll finally be real and I could say here was somebody. Who wants to walk with this body down a beautiful avenue of lights and say here was a star high in the sky?
Every little letter all dazzled in light.
That's just be nice. And everything would finally be right. For the very first time in my life. Cause I'm tired of being a nobody. Just another pretend somebody. To someone who's not even there.